needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee,
Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, Lord,
she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
Hello. Bat Vision, Melanteed, Ikoi, Panat, Panat, Paynote. Darkly Quill, Wayward, Wolf is here. Hi, man. Welcome to the stream. I'm real sick. I got, my sinuses are all fucked up. I'm sure you can hear that in my voice. Sore throat and, just general malaise. General malaise, who serves in the army with corporal feels like shit. An Admiral Bone to prick. And, private feel like total fucking garbage. General malaise reporting for duty, sir. Give me my status report. See, that hurt my fucking throat when I did that. Let me know how my volume is, please. Because I can't do anything, and I'm bored. Right? I can't go out and do the things I usually do. Like, you know, power walking. I don't jog, I power walk. Because every time I jog, my balls get chafed. You know, other various outdoor activities that I like to do. I can't do them. You know, I like to go to the park. And, you know, sit there and look at the sky. And try to make the clouds turn into squears. Squear-shaped cloud. Go to the beach, like, dip my sack in the sand. Because it's coarse and it gets everywhere, and I like that. Yeah, I feel like shit. So it should be fun. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna play Isaac, and you can't stream it though, because you feel like shit. Well, why? Why can't I stream it? It's the perfect time to do something indoor oriented. Hey, Banana Burger. Father Time. Inner Evil. Captain Hungry Spice said he felt a disturbance in his sack. I knew it was Mike. That or cancer. They both spread like butter when I'm not... I wonder if I have that. See, my friend said, like, oh yeah, go on WebMD and find out what's wrong with you. I said, why the fuck? I'll walk away thinking I have AIDS if I do that. I can't look at that shit. I'm a classic hypochondriac. I would say that we could try to do what we were doing last time with Maggie, but it went so badly and it got me so aggravated. We're going to skip Maggie. There's a lot of shit to do with Kane, as you can see, so let's do that. Mm-hmm. Blaze Squarepants is joining us from a what? A restaurant? For your mother's birthday. Get off the phone, you rude bastard. Tell your mom I said happy birthday. Most of you probably thought I was gonna go into some kind of like, I slept with your mother joke there, but I'm taking the high road this time. Although if I was taking the high road, truly, I probably wouldn't have said anything about it at all. So let's call it the middle road. The road of average height. That's the road I decided to take. Nah, it's her birthday, man. I'm not gonna make a joke like that. Not today. Not today! Hello, Genova virus. You think Sephiroth celebrates his mom's birthday? What do you think Sephiroth gets Genova for Mother's Day? What do you think goes on there? You think he just shows up to the fucking Mako reactor with like a bouquet of flowers? Now, you know what Final Fantasy character probably has a real interesting Mother's Day? Seymour from, It's 10, right? That's Final Fantasy 10? It's been a long time. The one, his mother is... that's a spoiler, actually. I don't know if I should talk about that on stream. Just like that. That would piss me off if somebody had ruined that little nugget for me. Although, it's not really a plot point. It's more like an Easter egg type thing, if you become aware of the fact, if I remember correctly. If anybody knows what I'm talking about. I'm not going to get into any further detail. I don't want to ruin anything for anybody. Garrett BK is here, hey. He's stuck at work, can't watch the stream, but the good news is it'll be on YouTube, of course. The Wayward says nobody even likes 10. Nobody like... No, people like 10. Come on. I dare say, I think more people like 10 than like 8. I think. How you judge? KK, hi KK. Plastic squid, I don't know, I'm just doing stuff. What's up, by the way? I'm just doing whatever the game lets me do today. Nah, you know, I kinda hate 8. I mean, it's an alright game, but story's okay, the characters are okay, I guess. The music's great. Graphics are cool, I suppose. But I hate the battle system, guys. I hate the draw system. Kinda, it's fucking... I don't know, I just... Something about it pissed me off. I just didn't enjoy it at all. But you can junction the magic, and you can junction it! You can junction the magic, Mike! You can junction the fucking magic! Yeah, I don't want to do that. That's fucking lame, and I don't care. But you can junction, dude! You junction! Fuck off, I don't care. Junction my dick. How about that? I junction my cock directly into your fucking mouth. How does that sound? There's your junction, right there. Hi, Dugong JPEG. Welcome to the stream. Ugh. Welcome to this phlegmy... snotty stream. Not feeling well for those of you just joining us. So look forward to hearing me complain about my thyroid. Conjunction junction, what's your function? It's pissing Mike off. That's its function. It's all right. It's an all right game. I don't hate it. But I mean, I like 10 more. I think 10 might be the overall better game. That's just a matter of opinion. It's just like my opinion, man. My favorite thing about 10 is the way that they did the summons. The summons in 10 were a lot of fun. Lady Susanna, hey, welcome. I think we can all agree that everything is better than the fucking Paradigm. I didn't play that game, though. I watched my friend play it. This is before streaming was a thing. Or if it was at that time, I just wasn't aware of it. I seen the gameplay. I know what the Paradigm system is. I think it's fucking stupid. But again, you know, I'm saying that... Come on. I'm saying that, but I didn't... You know, I didn't play the game, so... To be fair. I'm kind of bummed that I lost... I don't have tears anymore. I just have technology. It's because, as some of you may not know, Kane, this character, only shoots tears from one eye. If I was another character, I'd have tears in addition to the laser. But now I only have... Maybe... fuck. Probably shouldn't have picked up the item in light of that. I wasn't really thinking about it. I'm sure we'll be fine. I just gotta get some damage ups to make this decent now. Some people really didn't like the level up system in 10, that big sphere grid. I think annoyed a lot of people. A lot of people found that annoying and stupid. And I sort of get why. It kind of took away. See, one of the things that I like in a JRPG is distinguishing characters. Like, I like the characters to be very different from each other. And be like, oh, well, here's a reason why I'd want to use this character. You know, that's specific to that character. And maybe that's redundant, but if you think about a game like 7... And I know that this is a broad generalization, but the characters are interchangeable. You can fucking take the materia, put it on any character you want, and then that character... And I know that they get the materia levels up and shit like that, but... You know, there's no reason to fucking use different characters, kind of, in 7. Right? I don't know. And in 10, you could just have the characters learn each other's skills. It was kind of... Why do that? I don't really want that, baby. So I'm gonna reroll. I don't want that either. I'm gonna reroll again. I'm gonna take that... Out of fear that if I do this again, I'm gonna get a piece of shit. Wow, look at the terrible damage that this thing has. Fuck. It's not the worst, but, Okay. We'll check out the secret room. That's stupid. Haven't been in a shop yet, just want to see what's going on. Yeah, okay. And I think I'd rather have this. Oh, do I hate this boss. One second, guys. Really gotta concentrate on that bullet hell there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Come on! Stop it, you fuck! No, I'm good on pills, KK. Thank you. He's just gonna fucking keep doing it, this cocksucker. Alright, whatever. This is cool. Inner Evil says, keep above or below the bus. Will he do that attack pattern less if I do? I can't stand that bullet hell thing he does. So hopefully the laser's doing a little bit more damage now. I'm glad that I picked up that item. Lusty Blood or whatever the fuck. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is, really poopy damage, guys. Yeah, Babs, I feel you. I know exactly what it is he's gonna do, and I know how to avoid it. That doesn't mean that I'm not gonna get hit regardless. It's one of those things where it's like, yeah, I know what to do. I'm still gonna fuck it up, though. Oh, look at this. Nom 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 nom. No, it's not on the 3DS, Bob Saget. What kind of asshole do you think I am? Don't answer that. I'm a sick asshole. Alright, I didn't see the item room. Yeah, the fucking, the main antagonist in 10. His name is Seymour, right? What a lame fucking name. For a fucking, like, an arc villain, right? You know, I thought it's better than Altamisha. I don't want this piece of shit. Right? It's an active item. Whatever. Yeah, I don't want it. BFF, I don't have flies or spiders or anything. But maybe, I don't know, I will. Might be better to just have this, though I do have the item snatcher. Maybe it'll help. It'll help me not take damage in rooms, I think. I don't see a point to buy Hive Mind right now. Yeah, Blaze. I got you, bro. I got you, son. Probably gonna be taking damage from this boss when he turns into the other thing. That can be tricky to avoid if you're not used to it. Alright, got Binky. That's cool. That'll cancel out the dumb shit that happened to me earlier when I picked up the magic mushroom and made me bigger. Nah, we're not gonna do that. Yeah! Fuck this room. What's up, punk? Oh, I should have used the Jera room in that room with all those fucking coins. Especially since one of them was a dime, I think. Spawn more babies so I could kill them and do more damage, come on. Wayward Wolf got his PhD from the internet. Awesome. Do you want to be my primary? What kind of insurance do you take? I've become very accustomed to my doctors fondling my balls when I go in for checkups. So you Do you perform that service? Do you do that? I'm noticing that this laser doesn't let me damage enemies through things. The other version of it will do that. I'm gonna see if I can get some more money and then come back and try to hit him up for an item. Very thorough, Vexed. Very thorough. He's a good man, and thorough. Julianne Moore is so fucking sexy in that movie, right? Sure it does, KK. Oh, there's two bombs. Son of a bitch. We'll try to hit up both of them. I really hope there's something cool in that room. Because this run is a little bit lackluster right now. Fuck, I didn't get to use the rune. Whatever. I don't think I want to take that just yet. Yeah, we'll come back for it. That's cool, I guess. Yeah. Whatever. I have no bombs, so I can't get to this guy. Maybe we go hit up the other one. If I kill Mom in 5 minutes, I could do boss rush. Though, I'm fucking this up. Where was he? Down here? Yeah. Come on, give me something cool. Come on, Daddy needs a new chastity cage. Come on. Chastity cage. You all know what that is? Watched a documentary last night called The Dark Web, and he didn't give me anything, this cocksucker? The Dark Web was talking about, people who were into bondage fetishes and shit. And having that facilitated by the internet. You can have a long distance master-slave relationship thanks to the internet. Isn't that cool? And this woman was making her her boyfriend wear a chastity cage. Which, it's like a... I mean, use your imagination. You basically can't get a boner with this thing on. It'll just, like, stab into your junk if you try. Wow, this is fucking trash. This is garbage right now. I'm not happy with this. Give me some coins. No, no coins? Go fuck myself? Okay. Alright. Cool. Go fuck myself. Nice. See, the ladder's gonna come in handy in a room like this. It would normally be very irritating to dodge these guys with these holes in the fucking floor. Here, let's do this. Yeah. Awesome. I gotta at least try to get a return on investment with that one bomb. At least that. Come on, man. You gave me it. Alright. Yeah, I didn't really want this. That's fine. Maybe it'll be cool. Wayward asks if Jera can actually duplicate the white heart. You think it'll do that, man? But you know what? I don't know. Let's save it. Yeah. I'm making sure this isn't Depths 2. Oh, nice. Should be doing a lot of damage now that I killed all those flies. Trying to bait him into the brimstone. No devil room. For anybody keeping track, we haven't seen a single one on this run. So, likelihood of being able to fight Mega Satan greatly, greatly reduced. I'm choosing to use this now. I think it was a good move. Oh, why thank you. Yeah, it was a very good move. The rib is going to make it so if I go into a shop, it won't be a greed fight. Pretty cool item. The greed fights can be pretty annoying. Especially when, you know, you've been saving up your kerns like the whole fucking run. You're on the last couple of floors where there's going to be shops like this one. And then you go in there and it's like, surprise! And just a big middle finger from Greed, the Greed boss. You can take all those coins and put them right back up your ass where they came from, buddy. Basically what the game is saying to you when that happens. Bad Vision's reading Berserk. That's cool. I watched the anime. I kind of enjoyed it. I think I talked about that on stream before. Alright, I got 1 minute. If I want to do boss rush, I don't think we're gonna be doing that. I tried to rush, you know. Whatever. Yeah, I almost always take damage in this room. Something about the way these little fuckers move really, really fucks with me. Alright. Yeah, I mean, I can't tell you how many times, Babs. It'll just be like one floor. You know, Necropolis 1. And it's Greed. Go to... Oh, I'll hit up the next one. The store on the next floor. And surprise, it's Super Greed or whatever. So man, two big fat fucking middle fingers. Don't worry, I'm not taking any pills. Don't you worry. Hi, Carlo. What's up, man? I wonder what these are. We will be taking this. That's fucking awesome. I'm gonna use that. Then I'm gonna take this. Maybe we dance with this cocksucker a little bit. We're not doing boss rush. It seems. That was a waste. I'm not gonna do that anymore. Alright. God's Flesh Shrink Shot. Really hoping for a damage up item. Didn't need to use that key because I have the ladder. Realizing it too late. Brandvan's watching Isaac while he plays Isaac. Nice. Carlo really likes God's Flesh. It's alright. It's fun to stomp on enemies. I'll say that. Oh, I don't want this shit. Carl, are you saying it's gonna work like every time? No. Hey man, I wonder what these items are. Don't you guys, like, wonder what these items are? I kinda wanna find out. Alright, that could have been a worthwhile purchase. Oh my god, it is like working. It's working like every time, Carlo. Holy shit. That's cool as shit! Oh, I really like that. That's fucking awesome. Look at that. Because it's counting as like a fucking constant stream of tears, basically. Too bad I can't shrink, Mom. So much fun stomping on enemies, though, right? Good news about this boss is, because she spawns the enemies and I'm massacring them, I'm gonna be doing a shitload of damage to her. Because that first item I picked up. Lusty boobs. Whatever. Alright, so we gotta do the cathedral and the dark room, so I'm gonna take the Polaroid. And I wanna see what's going on in here. We have no idea what it is, so I don't think it's gonna be smart to take it. Mm-hmm. Inner Evil, I did unlock that item, but I haven't really seen it too often. In fact, I only seen it once. And it was on an Azazel run. So what happened was I picked up the item, right? And it had no effect on Azazel's little brimstone thing. So I still really didn't even get to experience the Godhead as God intended for it to be experienced. I think that enemy, you can't damage him until all the other enemies in the room are dead. Carlo, is chat dead? Is that... Yeah, what's going on there? Chat, are you Rip? Or... What's going on? Did everybody leave? How many people are in here, Carlo? Was it something I said? Did I say something super offensive and everybody left? What did I say this time? Was I fat shaming again? Did I fat shame? Let's try to fight Hush. Cool. Have a feeling I can't stomp on those. Oh my lord. But as I kill them, I'm doing more damage. Alright, not bad. Carlo, I had this total 40 people? Oh my god. What did I say? I usually do better than that. Was it the balls thing? Was it the balls thing that made everybody peace out? Alright, so what happened there was I stomped on him, but he spawned smaller enemies, so. Ah, fuck. Getting careless here. No, I want the rune, thanks. Could use it now? Should use it now, I think. Yep. We're gonna use it. Mm-hmm. One thing I can't stand in this game is not being able to see my HP. Oh, there's a really shitty item. I don't want it. It's kind of fucking garbage, actually. Oh, I'm down to red hearts here, guys. Fuck. Gotta stop making stupid mistakes. So, yeah, don't try stomping on any enemies that turn into another enemy or have smaller versions of themselves come out after you kill them, because you'll just take damage from the new ones. This is gonna be annoying. Oh, yeah. It's a fucking schlick fest in here, you hear it? Oh, hmm. It's fucking spawned it on top of me! Come down here. Ah, you fucking bitch. I unlocked glass, baby! There's an angel room. We'll check it out real quick. And then, I need to do this, sorry. I know you guys wanted me to rush down there, but I can't resist this. We got time. Cool. Alright, hopefully we see another one. If not, whatever. Trish! I don't know if I love the kind of setup that I have here for Hush. Yeah, I'm not loving it. But, I don't know, maybe it's cool. Yeah, I was hoping for, like, Hierophant there, obviously. I think I'm just gonna take the speed upgrade, because this fucking technology, it is already piercing. Darkly, yeah, the music's great, right? So we're just gonna take that. I don't see a point in taking the other thing. I think Gimpy is the obvious choice here. Thanks, coin bum thing. Why don't you give me another heart? Give me another one. Nah, that's stupid. I don't want that. Maybe this is Hierophant. And it is! Fucking awesome. Okay, so we'll use that when things look scary. We'll use that. Alright. And let's do it. Staying out of range. As we know, technology has no range limit. Oh god, that was close. Wasn't paying attention. Not a good sign if you're taking damage in this phase. Oh no. Good news is, I'm killing all these flies. Doing more and more damage with each one that I kill. Alright, let's rock and roll. Might as well use that Hierophant now. Uh-oh. Oh, that's ass. It's amazing how much of this bullet hell you can avoid by kind of just standing in the same place and not moving. I mean, just very slight variations in the movement. Alright, kill all these fuckers, do more damage. They're getting shrink-shotted. And you can stomp on shrunken flying enemies, which is something I didn't think that you could do. I got the bum. Dropping more heart. How is that taking place, by the way? How come there's hearts dropping in here? Why is that even happening? I'm not clear on that. Not that I'm complaining. Dark Bum would be fantastic, Carlo, right? Alright, I'm just not gonna move right now. Not moving at all. Why did only two of them come out? What's going on? Jodo asks, does Hush's damage scaling take the Lusty Blood damage into account? I don't know, man. I have no idea how any of that works. Aw, fuck off. Technology turned out to be great for this. There's hearts all over the place. I don't see how I could fuck it up at this point. Famous last words, maybe. I would have to say that the damage scaling, no. No, I feel like the more I kill his little minions, the more damage he's taking. I don't know. Do you guys feel like that's what's happening here? Love how feared enemies cannot shoot projectiles at you. Get her dirt! Get her dungeon over! Get her dirt! Get her dirt! Get her freaking dirt! Get her dirt! How is that? Is that peaky when I do that? Wow. What a bitch. Light touch on the D-pad when positioning myself. He finally spawned his little fucking minions, huh? I was waiting for these things. Finally did it. He just doesn't want to die. And nice. Can't take advantage of any of the hearts without a dark bomb. But I got my Polaroid, so we're gonna just move on up, go to heaven. Yeah, Wayward, I don't know, that holy tornado bullshit. Quite disorienting to me. Come on, asshole. Come on! You'd think that would be easy to dodge after the fucking bullet hell I just went through, right? I don't know if a high rate of fire with these tears does anything though, Carlo. Look, that's being feared, they won't try to attack me, which is awesome. They'll just sit there and take it in the ass. Alright, nice, got that soul heart back. Does affect tech, Carlo? That's cool. Alright. Stop hitting yourself. But the tech lowers your damage, right? Well, it's been okay. I mean, I just beat Hush. That's pretty cool. Wondering if there's a chance we're gonna see another angel room. I mean, don't get me wrong, more damage would be delicious right now. You know, I've had Hush fights where my just because of the fact that my speed stat wasn't high enough, I had to just bend over for those big beams of light. Like, I couldn't do anything about it. Because my character was just way too fucking slow. Alright, cool. Yeah, Inner Evil, the key piece will increase the chance of the angel room, which is great. Oh, he's getting abused, huh? Yeah, do it again, asshole. Yeah, do it again, do it again. No, come on, do it again, do it again, do it again. No, it's working. Look how well it's working for you. That is how you deal with that guy. No matter what your tears look like. I couldn't stomp him. Gimpy, I think, was giving me those red hearts during the Hush fight, right? Yeah, don't try to stomp something with a fucking orbital. I feel like I knew that, but I tried anyway. Hi, Nocturne Owl. What's up? He's a nocturnal owl. He's not one of those fuck bullshit day owls. No, sir. Don't make that fucking mistake. Ever. You don't even want to see what the fucking last guy who made that mistake looks like. His wife doesn't even fucking recognize him. Aw, he wouldn't do it. No, come on, give me, yeah.
Yes.
Tried to put in a little damage on him with the cube of meat. I'm gonna do it again. It's super effective! Watch a Pokemon again. Pokemon the XY series. With my nephew again. It's so stupid. It's one of those things really makes me wonder, like, wow, when I was a kid, I loved this show. Not the XY, obviously. But I did, I fucking loved that show. It's so stupid and substanceless. You know this to be true, Anakin. Luke, whatever the fuck. You know this to be true. Look in your heart and you'll see that it's true. Alright. Though, you know, might want those keys for the chest, so I'm not going to take that. Not going to see what's going on in there just yet. Maybe if the level gives me some keys, we'll check it out. But as of right now, I mean, there would have to be a key in this room, is what would have to happen for me to do that. Fuck you. I'll die, man. And this is a perfect example of what I was trying to say the other day when I was streaming this, about how best defense is a good offense. I mean, the longer this asshole is alive, bigger the chances I'm gonna fuck up and let him put damage on me. Alright, so yeah, we're not gonna get to see what's in that chest, unfortunately. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, spaghettis.
Yeah, the spaghettis is real, guys. Oh, I think I'm gonna beef this. We didn't even get to his second phase yet, and I took all that damage. Gimpy gave me fucking nothing. Got nothing from Gimpy. Got a shot being blocked. The meat cube blocked a shot. Oh no. Not feeling too confident here. Yeah, we're done, guys. Fuck. We're donezo. Rip the dream! This dream is dead. The dream lives for maybe another couple of minutes, I guess. Because I don't know how I'm gonna pull it out in that chest. What would be great is a map here. Letting me see if there were any hearts laying around, but also more than that, what rooms that I was already in. I could end up taking more damage in one of these fucking rooms, just looking for some ways to heal myself here. So let's just say that that's cool and move on. Yeah. We can't see what's going on in there, as much as that sucks. But, Darkly Quill is eating spaghetti as he says this. No shit. That's stupid. That's holy, right? Holy shit. Oh, yeah, okay. Hope that has a cool synergy with this. Yeah, these are ass. Whatever. Not gonna be able to fight Mega Satan. I have a feeling that's just as well. Right here. Out of here! Sorry about the Shameless Guy Fieri meme. Who am I kidding? No, I'm not. Alright, so what we could do... We could just teleport straight to that boss fight. But maybe, you know, we get some items from the level, have the option to maybe charge up the Book of Revelations. Look at this ass damage. Holy fuck. Pretty disappointed I didn't get an item from that room. Oh, we're certainly going to be taking quite a bit of damage in here. Yeah. In fact, I'm not gonna do that room. In fact, yeah. So, prepare your Fs, I think. Yep. Not looking good, guys. This is done. Yeah, couldn't avoid those homing tears. I don't even think I was seeing any holy shots, Carlo. Well, whatever. They can't all be epic fucking runs, right? We did a thing, I guess. We killed Hush. That was kind of cool.
I may try another run. I got the time. I have a doctor's appointment. They're gonna see what's going on with my fucking, my back. I might have mentioned I got an x-ray the other day. They told me I have an extra spooky skeleton. Extra, more spooky than usual. Like, and not in a good way. So, I'm gonna go try to see what's going on with that in a little bit. But first, we'll do another run, just see what's up. Maybe I just die right... Yeah, maybe I just die right here. I'd probably restart it if that was the case. I'm gonna restart it because I think that's a piece of fucking garbage. And I know I'm not alone in that. I think I read something once that, like a user poll that ranked that thing like the single worst item in the game. Player voted single worst item in the fucking game. Yeah. So let's see what they give me this time. Curse of the Tower. Not gonna be doing that. That'll be a real short run if I take that item. Now I'm gonna miss my Lusty Blood item. Pretty gross, right, Shining Bind? Pretty fucking disgusting. You figure that Kane starts at half damage. I mean, I know he has, like, he starts with 2 damage, but he shoots half the tiers, right? This might help a little bit. Like a good early game trinket, I think. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, why not? Melon Teeth hopes I don't have bone-itis. I thought that said bone tits. I'm like, whoa, what's bone tits? That sounds serious. Is that where your tits have bones inside of them? Could that be real? Could that be a thing? Bone tits. Oh no, not bone tits. Here's hoping there's something really awesome in there. Well, whatever. I got a luck up, that's alright. I'm gonna take the key. Yep, got a serious case of bone tits. It's bad. The doctor said it's like the worst he's ever seen, man. Captain Hungry Spice says, those are just called ribs, dude. Yeah, nobody likes bone tits. Probably a hard sell. You know, for a romantic partner. It's like, baby, why are your tits so bony? What's going on there? What? Every time I want to suck on your titties, I just get a mouthful of bone. What's up with that? What's going on there? Yeah, it's bone tits. I've had it since birth. The sad realization that killing these flies isn't giving me a damage up. Was really hoping to see the small rock come out of there. Yeah, Butch, bone tits and dick nipples. What a world. What a wild, wondrous world we live in. I want it. Yeah, holy mantle. Why not? Useful with any character, I guess. Though it doesn't have the same kind of godly status.
that it does if you're playing as, like, the Lost, or even Keeper. I found this item to be super useful with Keeper as well, for obvious reasons. Bone tits! This is, discounted. So, why not? It's like, honey, why did you buy another pair of shoes? You got like 1,000 pairs of shoes, hon. They were on sale. They're on sale. That means that you just buy anything that's on sale. Look, I bought a fucking 14th century torture device. This is where your balls go inside of it. Whoa, what is this, a sexual thing? No, it was on sale. Because you don't just buy things because they're on sale. Oh my god. Here, suck on that. Not a single fucking one hit him. Not a single fucking one. Never want to stand too close to this boss. My opinion. Oh look, it's a bag of smegma flavored lollipops. Why did you buy these? They were on sale. That's not a reason. Got a mom transformation. So, you know, maybe fuck that thing. I'm gonna let chat decide. Goodbye, Wayward Wolf. Thanks for coming, man. Do you guys want me to buy the guppy collar? Maybe we could go for gup. But then again, I don't really want to walk around with one heart. Maybe I think I'm going to not take it. No, we're not doing it. Not doing it. Not doing it. Not darkly. Fuck no. Because now maybe we see angel rooms. I know that's a little too optimistic for the way this game has been treating me tonight. But a man can dream. Cool. Definitely be checking out the store on this floor. I only do the challenge rooms if there's gold chests in them. Usually stone chests too. Or when I see that there's just an item sitting out there. I love that, when you just see an item sitting there. And if it's one that I want, you know, I'll do that challenge room, sure. But other than that, you know, I kind of just take a quick peek in. The room just went into slow mode. Why is it in slow mode? Because it's really dead, the chat? I just want to see what's going on up in here. Worth it! Very worth it. Yeah. I'd like to see what's going on in there too. Spiders really helped me out. Alright, we got Ares back. I don't want any of this shit. So the mom knife that I have now just kind of trails behind me. Blocks shots. I think it does contact damage, but it seems like pretty difficult to get it to deliberately touch anything. Lick my dick. Why is it in slow mode? Did somebody Izuna, did you do that? Did Broadcats do it? I still don't understand why it's in slow mode. Alright. So I got the... Oh, good. Forgot I had my holy mantle. Saved me from a little bit of damage there. Use them if you got them, right? Let's keep moving. I don't get it. I don't get why. Well, the thing is, Inner Evil, I'm trying to go for like a boss rusher or something. So sitting around looking for fucking secret rooms, not really on that agenda. But I'll tell you what would be fucking awesome is like an HP up item, you know? I don't want that. That's fucking stupid. No thanks. Party Beard says, it's not about the volume of shit. It's about how angry he can make me. It's quality, not quantity. Fuck these things. Alright, pointless room. See, I tried to get the mom knife to do a little bit of damage. It's pretty cool, actually. Hate this boss. Good chance I'm gonna die to this boss, actually. There goes the holy mantle. Oh, a damage up item. Really? Do you mean it? Though, I'm pretty scared of the HP situation there. Not loving that, exactly. Though, we'll see. If I see a store, I'm gonna go in hoping that BFF is in there. Not BFF, sorry. The one with the hive mind. I'm gonna look for hive mind. Real fucking tedious room here. Get cocked. A little bit of cock never hurt anybody, guys. Never hurt anyone. Remember that. Oh my god. Holy Mantle has been really cool on this run. I dare say run might be over if I didn't have it. It's a good chance. Thank you, Noctowl. Oh. Oh my goodness. That is a sacrifice rune, which I obviously can't take advantage of. I would have liked to have seen one of those on the last run. Might have went for... Okay. Trying to get the key piece that way, but we never saw one. Or if we did, I wasn't in a position to take advantage of it. Come on, Cricket Head. No. Come on, Cricket Head. Well, you know, it was a head. Whatever. Clearly not the one that I wanted. The only time I think this item is even remotely worth it is if you have brimstone. Or something to that effect. Other than that, I don't really find it to be that useful. Still doing really poopy damage. Haven't been very lucky tonight. Feel like I've been playing kind of well, though. So there's that. If you think I'm wrong, you could just eat me. Eat my ass. Fuck it. Yeah, that's probably a much needed damage up. I'd really love to get into that store right now. You think you could give me a key room, please? When you're done with this? Munch my crunchy ass. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, game. Thank you. I mean, whatever. The money's burning a hole in my pocket, so I'm gonna buy this. And I'm gonna buy that. I don't want that card generator bullshit with whatever. Oh no. Really annoying boss, especially if you're not well equipped to handle him. Oh, cool. Was looking for that. And here is my first key piece. Hopefully, if he doesn't fucking kill me. He might very well kill me. There goes Holy Mantle. He's almost down. Almost, almost. There it is. Beautiful. Pretty cool. I'd like to get these. I don't have the keys to spare. What's up, Ernie? Izuna, I think they're better than what the situation was before, to be honest. They're not great, but we're taking damage in here. Yeah. Oh, wait. We're not. Thanks to Holy Mantle. It's cool. We're definitely going to get a key piece in here. On this level, I think. Killing those guys, I've read, increases the likelihood you're going to see an angel room. Forgetting the fact that I get to keep two trinkets, and kind of having a suspicion that a slow movement speed for the tears is actually better with the laser tears, because they'll sit on the enemies for a little bit longer, do a little bit more damage. So I might actually dump that whipworm because of that. Yeah. I'm going to dump it. I'm going to take the Polaroid. I'm not going to use that anymore. I'm obviously going to take this. Pretty cool. It's not Mom's knife, though. Hungry Spy. It is a different item. Game's gotta give me keys, though. I feel. What is useful, though? Here he is. Fucking asshole. What is great? Hold on a second. Sorry, guys. Hold on a second. Sorry, I'm back. Yeah, my skeleton is too spooky for my own good. That's what they told me. Fuck! Move! Fuck. It's alright. Why is he shrunk? Do I have fucking God's flesh? When did I get... What's going on? Oh, is it something that the... Is it the mod spider? I think we are gonna get to do boss rush on this run. We are. I'm gonna go ahead and take that Polaroid again. And let's do it! Gonna take Fear Shot, that was cool last time I had it. Oh! Bloat! You don't say! What's up, bloat? I heard you're a cheap bitch. Is that true? What they say about you? That you're a cheap fucking bitch? I'm inclined to believe it, bloat. But, you ain't gonna cheat me out today. Oh, there goes Holy Mantle because I stepped on spikes. Uh-oh. We'll probably be taking some damage to his brimstone, unless I can take him out relatively quickly. There he is. Okay. A feared Gertie like that, very good thing. Use that brimstone. Use it. Peace. Sacrificial dagger. Really awesome there. Doing some fucking amazing contact damage. You've got to see this thing with BFF. Bigger, doing more damage. It's absolutely beautiful. Shining Bind lights the tears. Yeah, they're pretty cool. And I don't regret getting rid of the Whipworm. I think that was a big deal. Because the slower they go, the more contact damage they're gonna do. What you do want to have, though, is a high rate of fire because you have to charge these. And they take quite a long time. Darkly Quill wants to see me use the head. Oh, yeah, man, I could be using the head, right? And it'll recharge. After every wave. Oh, look, it doesn't... No synergy with those laser tears. Fucking item actually just kind of ignores the fact that I even have them. Kind of a disappointment. I think another good strat is not to try to not charge them for that long. Because think about it, the smaller they are, I think depending on the enemy, right? The smaller they are, the more contact damage they're going to be able to do per tick. Case in point, right here. I gotta try to make him small. Yeah, that's the key. That's the key. Small laser rings. Yeah, look at this. That's beautiful. Very gratifying to do that to that boss, by the way. Rip. Wow. Really actually digging these tiers quite a bit. Now that I figured that out. And obviously the fact that they're piercing. Huge blessing for this boss. The key is to make it shining bright. Is that the bloat again? Didn't I fucking fight this boss already? What the fuck? Or is that... That was a peep variant, huh? That's what that was. It was a peep variant. Yeah. It's dead. Not without taking a chunk of my flesh with it. Fine, there's fucking hearts all over the place. As you can see. Yeah, I'd have to fuck up pretty bad at this point. Alright, so we might be... I really didn't want this. That's okay. There's a chance we could see another key piece. I hope that comes to pass. They tried to cheat me, but I out-cheaped them. Yeah, it's pretty cool, actually. Pretty cool synergy I got going here. See what's going on in here. Ass. Literal shit reward, right? Inner evil. Not the worst thing. How did I not take damage? My god. I don't even know. How I managed to avoid that there. Can't keep forgetting there's no reason to rush. Hush is done. Did that. Let's just take it easy. Take our time. Not take damage. I'm missing my Book of Revelations though. That was an awesome item to have. Thought I might have seen a tinted rock. There is a shop, Captain, but then I have to fight Hush. I don't think I want to do that again. What's up, Seaside Hermit? How you doing, man? Welcome. Thanks for coming by. There goes my holy mantle. Come on, Angel Room! No, most likely we're not getting our key. That's fine, I guess. If I find a sacrifice room, maybe? Ooh. Oh, I didn't expect him to make it to me like that. Special enemy had more HP. We'd like to see what's going on in there. I think I'm gonna. Legit rock here. Cool. The game was kind enough to replace the keys that I used here. No more stores, of course. Yeah, Obtuse, I can get an angel. I hope that I do. Forgetting here that donating 10 coins to a donation machine will increase the chances of an angel room. Probably should have been doing that earlier in the run. But I forgot that it was a thing. Ooh. Ah, Inner Evil. Let's talk about Ludovico technique with these items. That would be cool as fuck, I think. I would love to see that. Going pretty good, Erdy. All these currents and nothing to spend them on. Maybe we, like, run into a beggar. Maybe. I don't know. All the rolling in cash. Nothing to spend it on. Yeah, I could explore the floor a little bit, see what's up. Maybe it's worth it. No, I was hoping for that small rock. No such luck. Yeah, Holy Mantle turned out to be awesome, Darkly, right? Oh, might be like my least favorite room to get in the game. Definitely up there. Just for the fact that it's huge, filled with rocks, and these enemies can disappear and pop up anywhere else, so you're running around. It's gotta be a total nightmare for somebody who's doing a speed run or trying to do something time sensitive like Hush. Alright, not seeing anything really cool so far in the level. It's very whatever. Got some pickups. Gotta start thinking about saving these keys for the chest. I mean, it turned out to be a bust. I'm glad I did it, though. In fact, let's actually go ahead and take the time to snag this guy. Ludovico with Brimstone is a beautiful thing indeed. Cool. There it is. Fucking excellent. Godhead. Oh my goodness. Fuck.
Should have waited.
Wow, look what they're doing now. Holy shit. Alright, I think this just went from a cool run to a fucking amazing run. Got my Polaroid, gonna be heading up to the cathedral. Did you see what those tears were doing? Yep, Godhead. That's fucking cool! Pandora's box. I think the Tammy head might now be cooler with Godhead. But I want to know what Pandora's box is going to do on the cathedral. Does anybody have that info? I really need to piss, so I'm going to go ahead and pee. When I come back, I just want to see this chat filled with people telling me what Pandora's box does. Alright. Brib. Here, look at this while I'm gone. You like that? Yeah, you... Angel item and an eternal heart? Okay, cool. I guess we're gonna do it then, huh? You might think that was a little fast. You might think, like, oh yeah, he definitely didn't wash his hands. It's because I didn't. There's literal piss dripping from my fingertips as I touch the controller. I'm joking, of course I washed my hands with my piss. Oh, I have no idea what that does. Flight and HP up. Oof. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, my lordy, lordy, lordy. Oh, my lordy, Lou. Lordy, Lou. That's a thing. Yeah, that exists. Look what these tears are doing, guys. My lord. Oh, that's... that's delicious. Feels like heaven. Yeah. Yeah, you're cool. You're cool. I don't want that shit. Ah, it just fucking like homes right in on their fucking rectums. It's delicious. Steam sale. Useless, but, whatever. Yeah, we're in Isaac porn mode, Erdy. Look what happens when they're small. Alright, so we're set on keys for the chest. Die. That's riptastic for Daddy Longlegs. Ah, this synergy is dope. Yo, it's dope! Tell me it's not fucking dope. That's fine. I don't need the Holy Mantle anymore. I am God! God himself! Darkly Pill says when his dad was younger and hanging out with his friends, he'd go to the bathroom, piss as loudly as possible to make sure they all heard, wash his hands, wouldn't dry him, come out, and flick the water onto the nearest guy. Yeah, I've done similar things. Pretty standard, really. Your dad sounds like a man after my own heart, Darkly. A man after my own heart, indeed. Look at all these coins that are useless to me. Well, Shining Bind, the other night I streamed it. Was it yesterday? When did I last stream Isaac? And it was 2 days ago, I think. And it was fucking garbage. It was just a whole night of absolute just, I mean, vomit worthy. Oh, now we get to use some of these coins. Yes, please. Come on. Come on. Come on, give me something awesome. Even like just an HP up item. There it is. Okay. I'll take it, I guess. Rip. Wow, look what's happening to him. My lord. Probably the only thing that could make this better, Shining, is Bumbo, yeah. An appearance by the Swole Baby himself. Yeah, I'm Swole Baby. I like to get swole. Really like to work out. Drink both milk. Gotcha, Johto. Come on, RNGesus, give us Bumbo! Bumbo for the win! No Bumbo. Before, my opinion, kind of doo-doo items. But let's clear the stage. Maybe we get a Perthro rune. Aw, fuck off. Ooh, another fucking real caca item. He killed his own minions. In his hubris! Hubris! No item? Isaac porn is the perfect way to describe that, yeah. The Joker taking me to what? What's the best that could happen with the Joker card, right? I mean, I got what I needed from this game. Take that. Forgetting to use Tammy. Birdie, yeah. Wow. Tears do some really interesting things with Godhead when they're not tech tears. I don't want that. What are you giving me that fucking shit for? Could get me Brimstone if it's a devil room. Though, I mean, I like this. Isn't this cool? Why would I want to fuck with this? Tear bombs, Darkly. Alright. I mean, could it hurt me to use the Joker card? No, right? Let's check it out. Let's check it out.
Joker.
Okay. So that means that when I get hit, it'll recharge Tammy's head. Though, we want to try to avoid getting hit, obviously. That'll be a speed down. So I'm not going to take that. Like my speed. Going to leave that right there where it is. I'm thinking that the holy water might be cool. Oh, no. It's not going to be cool at all, actually, now that I think about it. You guys want to see some bomb shit? Look at oh my lord. Infinite fucking, yep. That's cool. Alright. Alright, okay, so $3 bill gonna make my tears do weird, unpredictable shit. And if I didn't like so much what I had here, I'd take it. I'm not gonna do that though. We're not gonna do it. Oh my god. Oh, it's fucking beautiful, isn't it? Thank you for giving me my soul heart back. No, we're not getting that $3 bill. You guys want to see the $3 bill? I am here for you guys, after all. Yeah, what's the worst that could happen? What is the worst that could happen? Queer as a $3 bill! I really gotta start getting ready to leave for my doctor's appointment. I would hate to leave you guys with fucking blue balls, though. Nah, they were already homing. Fuck you, man. Not interested in pills. Uh-oh. Yes! The game kit item. Let's chill with Tammy's head, I think. Yeah, let's hang out. Let's just keep that. Kill this boss. I should have saved it. Oh, they're piss. They were piss tears for a second. There goes Holy Mantle. It's dead. Moving on. I don't even want to look at those pills. I don't care. I don't know. I don't want to know. What's up, Static? And we'll just take these because, fuck, who gives a shit? If he kills me, I do it again as Judas. Try to do it again as Judas. And I know what you're thinking, oh, you're not gonna die to this boss, Mike. Stranger things have happened. Holy Mantle is already gone. I could ignore the creep because of flight. Keep forgetting that. Did he get me? Yeah, he did. All right. Really confusing attack pattern here. That's rip. Is it even a fight? Just feels like plain old murder, Erdy says, huh? Took a lot of damage, but pretty cool. And now this looks like that, so we just gotta do Dark Room and Satan. Hell and Dark Room with Kane. Pretty fucking awesome. Now I really have to go and start getting ready for this thing. I'm gonna try to make this real quick. Thanks, everybody who came to hang out. Melon Teeth, Sick Today, Erdy, Inner Evil, Darkly, Plushy, The Captain, Static, Knockdown, Babs, everybody, thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me. I had a great time. We had a fucking really awesome run. We got to kill Hush. We got a lot of shit done with Kane. So we're that much closer to 1001% completion. Have a wonderful night, everybody. Love you. Stay salty.